She doesn't take a lot of time off for those kind of things, and she's a doer. She's happiest when she's busy doing stuff. Me, on the other hand, I'm no stranger to a good time, and if I could have that retirement thing start right now, this second right now, it can't come soon enough. But the reason why I mention all of that is because I want it known far and wide that were it not for my devoted and dedicated and supportive, intelligent, organized, cheerful,
beautiful,
and beautiful, that mate of mine, I have every reason to believe that I would have ended up, well, let's just say I know I married way up above my pay grade. When I married like 4 years ago, is where I consider March 5th, 1970 to be our true anniversary date. What's going on there? Samantha. Alright, so anyways, I consider our true anniversary date to be March 5th, 1970. You see, that's the date that Doreen Zygmuntowicz tapped me on the shoulder in second hour typing class at Henry Ford High School.